Is laser cataract surgery truly better than traditional cataract surgery with a blade? Cataract surgery is needed when the lens inside the eye is cloudy. This happens to almost all humans sooner or later. During cataract surgery, we remove this lens and replace it with a lens implant. This surgery has been traditionally performed with a blade, but in 2009, laser cataract surgery was approved by the FDA and started gaining momentum. While the blade is fully covered by insurance, the laser carries extra out-of-pocket fees. Are these costs justified? In this video, I'm going to show you the hidden truth about laser versus blade-based cataract surgery and the one big factor that can make your risk significantly higher or lower. It's not just about using the latest technology. It's about what actually gives you the best results for your eyes. Hi, I'm Dr. Ilan Cohen, a board-certified cataract surgeon, and I've helped tens of thousands of cataract patients achieve clear glasses-free vision over the last 25 years. You might think the answer to which is better is obvious, but it's not. In fact, what I'll share may surprise you. Please stick with me until the very end, because to make a smart decision, you need the full picture, and some key facts I reveal later in this video might change how you see things. Unlike other videos that may just give you some statistics, I wanted to give you a detailed explanation on how to make a smart choice, and I challenge some conventional wisdom that often leaves patients disappointed. Before I continue, I would love to hear your opinion on this. Do you think laser cataract surgery is better than traditional blade-based surgery? Please put your answers in the comment section below. Okay, first I wanted to show you exactly how the laser is different. The first stage of the surgery is creating the entry points into the eye. The laser can create these entry points with minimal effort in a very consistent and reproducible way. Next, we need to create a precise opening in the capsule that holds the natural lens, a critical step known as capsulorhexis. This isn't just a technical detail. It's essential for safely removing the cataract and positioning your lens correctly. And this is where I believe the laser truly shines. With traditional manual techniques, even in highly skilled hands, there can be some variations in the size or shape of this opening. It may not be perfectly round or exactly centered, or not have the perfect shape or size. Now, compare that to the laser. It creates a perfectly circular, precisely centered opening every single time with no variation. This level of accuracy isn't just about aesthetics, it has a real impact. It allows your new lens to sit exactly where it's supposed to, maximizing its performance and ensuring the best possible visual outcome. This becomes even more important if you choose premium lenses and are looking for the sharpest vision. Next is the removal of the lens. This is traditionally accomplished by an ultrasound probe that breaks up the lens just like a jackhammer. This process can cause trauma to the inner lining of the cornea called the endothelium, which is a sensitive tissue and is crucial for clear vision. With the laser, the lens can be cut into tiny little cubes that could be more easily aspirated with the probe with less ultrasound energy. This reduces the surgical trauma to the eye. The very last thing that the laser does is creating incisions on the cornea that neutralize astigmatism and therefore improve the final vision. This is a stage that is usually not carried out during traditional cataract surgery, so the traditional surgery leaves the astigmatism untreated. So, is the laser truly better? The short answer is yes, but it depends heavily on the surgeon. Please pay attention to this point because it's critical for making your decision. This is the distinction that gets missed when discussing the true value of the laser cataract surgery. Here's the truth that is not often admitted, a little secret well known to experienced surgeons and supported by the literature. There is a steep learning curve for the laser and a lot of experience is required to take full advantage of its perks. It's not a magic wand. It's a sophisticated tool that demands mastery and experience. And what's worse, under less experienced hands, the risk of laser could even be higher than traditional surgery. That's why many surgeons gave it up. They might prefer the blade simply because it's what some are most comfortable with. This is not to say traditional blade surgery is bad. In experienced hands, it could be excellent. But overall, if you want the best results, your best bet is a surgeon who is highly experienced with the laser. With a less experienced laser surgeon, the advanced technology can introduce new unforeseen complications, and that can reverse all the benefit of the laser. Also, some risk factors like advanced cataracts and complex cases really make the laser a much safer bet for the patient. For example, dense cataracts are tough to break up just with an ultrasound without putting extra stress on the eye. The laser can soften these so less energy is needed inside the eye and the risk is lower. Likewise, in some tricky cases like white cataracts, the laser gives unmatched control and safety. And one last thing.
The specific type of laser used for the surgery is important too.
Over the years, I have tried a few different types of laser systems for cataract surgery. And by the way, I have absolutely no financial interest in any of these companies. I believe that the best laser system available today in the USA for cataract surgery is a system called Catalyst. Why? It offers a liquid interface with the eye, which is a lot more gentle and comfortable for patients. More importantly, it produces significantly more accurate results. Its precision and the quality of the capsulorhexis it creates are, in my experience, unmatched. It's truly a game changer. So here's your actionable takeaway. Your crucial steps to making an informed decision for your once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. First, make sure you choose your surgeon carefully. Look for someone who does high volume. This isn't just about quantity. It indicates consistent practice, exposure to diverse cases, and honed skills. Second, if you like the added safety and benefits of the laser, look for a surgeon who performs at least 60% of his cases with the laser. This isn't just a number. It shows they've committed to the steep learning curve and are taking full advantage of the laser's benefits. This is crucial. Listen to the surgeon. See what they're more comfortable with. You don't want to force a surgeon who prefers the blade approach to use laser or vice versa. Trust and comfort go both ways. An excellent surgeon performing a traditional technique they are highly proficient in will often yield a much better result than a less experienced surgeon using a laser they're not comfortable with. It's about the right tool in the right hands, and that includes the surgeon's confidence and expertise. Now, a practical point to consider. Laser is more costly. Patients need to consider their budget. It's often not covered by insurance and it's considered a premium add-on. However, remember, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and the long-term benefits of enhanced precision, safety, and visual quality can outweigh the initial investment. If you're ready to dive deeper into making the best decisions for your vision and understand all the factors involved in choosing the right professional, watch this next video where I break down the ultimate guide to finding the best cataract surgeon. It's the perfect next step in safeguarding your sight, ensuring you have all the information you need to select the best possible care. Hey, do you have any questions about laser or blade surgery, or perhaps a personal experience you like to share? Please put them in the comments section below. I'd love to hear from you.